Okay, children. Yes. If you do that, you will feel very comfortable. Okay, then you can pay attention to this class. Okay, children. Yes. Shall we start? Good. Are you all ready? Yes. Good. And in today's session, we are going to learn notes for the lesson 3. What is the name of that lesson? A chair for my mother. That's the name of the lesson, right? We are going to see the class book notes. We are going to see only 3 Roman letters today. After that, we'll be having fun activities. Okay, children? Yes. Good. And yes. Before that, ma'am will tell you that instructions. So you have to write very neatly and legibly. Okay. You should not overwrite. Okay. Yes. You have to write very neatly and in cursive. Okay. And the second page, what you have written before? You have written the date for the second lesson and the topic, right? And now you have to write third lesson. Okay. So what's the date today? What's the date today? Today is 6th, right? 6th of July, right? 6th of July 2020, right? And what day is today? Today is Monday, right? Good. So you're going to write that. You have to write that after the session. Ma'am will be sending you the notes. Okay, children? Yes. And then you have to write the topic. Lesson number 3, HR for my mother. Okay, children? I hope everyone have finished the second lesson notes, right? Good. Yes. Let me start the first one. See the page. You have to start in the new page. Okay. Write the date and write lesson 3, a chair for my mother. Okay. Yes. Yes. So before starting this dictation words, ma'am wants to know what are vowels. How many vowels are there? How many vowels are there? Let me know in the chat box. What are they? A, E, I, O, and U, right? Why ma'am is asking now? Because we are going to split the word and read based on the vowel letters. Okay, children? We are going to split the word and read based on the vowel letters. Okay. Let me read the first word. Okay. How we are going to split, ma'am will tell you. How many vowels in this word restaurant? How many vowels? Can you see that? One vowel is here and two vowels here and three vowels, right? Yes, we have 3 vowels, 4 vowels in this word, right? So how we are going to split R-E-S-T-A-U-R-A-N-T? Can you spell, read the word? Is it easy to read the word? No, right? If you're splitting the word based on the vowel letters, you can read the word nicely. Okay, let us see. Okay, so one vowel is here. So we are going to split here. And A-U, we are going to split here. And R-A-N-T. Like this, we are going to split. Now, I'm going to read. See how it is going to be very simple. Yes, R-E-S, res, T-A-U, ta. See, 2 vowels, right? A and U, 2 vowels here, right? So if 2 vowels goes walking, the first one does the talking. If 2 vowels goes walking, if it is goes together, the first one does talking. What does it mean? So if 2 vowels are there, you have to sound only the first letter. Okay, so what the first letter here? A, right? So you should sound only one letter, not 2 vowel sounds. Okay, children? Yes. So R-E-S, res, T-A-U, ta, rent, rent. So restaurant, restaurant, right? Is that simple, right? So you have to split this word like this and you are going to read now. Okay, children? Restaurant, It is a place where we have food, right? Yes. Now, second word. So, how we are going to split this word? First, you are going to see the vowel letters. One letter and two letter. Two letters are there, right? Yes. So, how we are going to split now? W-A-L-L-E-T. Wallet. Wallet. What is the sound of the first letter? W, right? Wallet. Wallet. Right? Have done the wallet, right, for the activity? Yes. Super good. So, the second letter, how we have to read the word? W-A-L-L-E-T. Wallet. Wallet. Right? Yes. Now, mom is going to tell you the third word. Is it easy for you to read? Yes. And then the third word. See how we are going. First, we have to see the vowel letters. U is here. I is here. U, E. Right? So, how we are going to split this? We are going to leave one letter after U. For N, I. After this, right? And T, U, R, E. Furniture. 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 Right? So if I say fur, you can write that words, letters, right? Fur. F-U-R. Fur. Right? Good. So then we move on to the fourth one. Shall we move on to the fourth one? Yes? Good. So how we are going to split this? We are going to see how many vowels. One. Two. And how we are going to split this word? Like this. Yes. Money. 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 Right? So simple, right? So first we saw restaurant, wallet, furniture, money. Right? Then what is the fifth word? What is the fifth word? How we are going to split this? How we are going to split this word? It's a big word, right? First, one vowel, two, three. Three vowels, right? So, how we are going to split this? First, apartment. 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 If I say a, what do you have to write? A, apartment. Apartment. Right? Yes, good. So we have finished five letters, right? We have learned five letters, five words, right? Yes, good. Shall we move on to the next word? It's the next word. It's so simple, right? Only one vowel letter here. Only one vowel letter here. So how we are going to split this? Shiny, 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 shiny. Shiny, shiny. Yes? Okay. So, very easy. Shiny. Right? Shine. What is the sound of the first letter? Sh. So, the sound. The first letter sound should comes first. Shiny. Shiny. Right? Good. The stars are shining. Right? Shiny. Yes. The seventh word. The seventh word. How many vowels? Vowels left here? The first one, oh, I can't do that. Okay, see the seventh one, curtains. C-U-R, curtains. T-A-I-N-S, curtains. So, two vowels here, right? A-I. So, what you have to do now? You have to spell sound only the first letter, right? So, you should not say curtains. Eyes, you should not say curtains, 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 right? C-U-R, curtains, T-A-I-N-S, curtains, curtains. Okay, children? Good. So, in this page, we have seen restaurant, wallet, furniture, money, apartment, shiny, curtains, right? Now, we move on to the next page. We have three more words for the dictation words. Okay. So, what is the eighth one? How we are going to split this? First, we are going to see the oval, right? So the first two ovals here, I, E. So how we are going to split? Like this. Din-er, din-er, dinner, din-er, dinner, right? Dinner. The food we take at night. It's called as dinner, right? Dinner. Yes. D-I-N, din, N-E-R, na, dinner. Will you both sound, will we join the sounds? We get dinner, dinner. Okay. Then the ninth word is, we have how many vowels here? One, two, three. Three vowels, right? And how we are going to split this? Pick, P-I-C, pick, picture. Picture, like we said, furniture. We said, right? T-U-R-E, chur. Right? Like furniture, this is picture. P-I-C, picture. T-U-R-E, chur. Picture, picture. Okay? Yes. And then the tenth word. We are going to see the tenth word. So how we are going to split this word? So we have two vowels here. So the first one does the talking, right?
Yes.
Yes, good. So how we are going to split this? Like this. And leather, not leather. It's le, le. First letter sound, le, leather. Leather, right? Leather, leather, right? Yes, good. So far we have finished 10 words. Okay. And let me check your listening. Ma'am told one word in the starting of the session, ends with the sound chur. Let me know in the chat box. If you have listened carefully, ma'am have told a word that ends with the sound chur. T-U-R-E. Let me know in the chat box. What word is that?
Yes, what word is that?
Yeah, you're answering, huh? So good. Yes, that's so. You all have listened, right? Super good. What is that word? Posture. I told you, right? Posture. So, P-O-S. Posture. T-U-R-E. What, ma'am?
Furniture.
Furniture. Oh, before that, I have told. I have shown you two pictures, right? I have shown you two pictures. I've shown this picture and I told you a word. The word is posture. The way the girl is sitting is known as posture. Posture, right? Yes, posture. Furniture, picture. Any other words? Ends with that letter. Ends with the sound chur. Yes. Okay, you find it afterwards. Okay, children? Yes. Now, we move on to the second Roman letter. Before going to the second Roman letter, shall we do a clapping activity? Ma'am will say clap
yes,
one.
Yes,
yes
one,
ma'am.
Minute, 1 minute. Leather. One parent is asking for leather. Ma'am, leather means like leather bag, leather purse
yes.
We are having, right?
Ma'am. Yes,
leather.
Ma'am.
Okay, one parent was asking actually, what's the meaning of leather?
Okay. So it is made from your purse, shoes, your jockets, men's jacket, and belt are made up of leather, animal skin. That is leather. Okay, yes. So shall we do clapping activity? I will say clap one, have to clap one time. If I say claps two, you know that, right? Yes, start clap one. Are you all doing? Yes. Claps two. And claps two. I see most of you have done three times clapping, right? I have said claps two, only two times. Okay. Yes, good. Now we move on to the second Roman letter. Okay. The second Roman letter is write the opposites for. The second Roman letter, write the opposites. Okay, children. The first one, heart. The first one is heart. Tell me an example for a hard thing. Hard means what? You can't break that. You can't bend. It's very rigid, firm. What is that hard? Tell me an example.
Stone.
Stone. Very good. That is a hard, right? Opposite for hard is very soft. Soft. Yes, feather, your fur toys, right? Baby skin is so soft, right? So hard, opposite for hard, soft, soft. Then the second word, full, full. You used to tell in our school, right? Classrooms, right? Ma'am, I fill the water can, water bottle, ma'am. It's up to the top. If you fill the water up to the top of the bottle, it is full. Yes, opposite for full. Opposite for full is empty. If you drank the water fully, it becomes empty, right? Full, empty, empty. Then the third one, heavy, heavy, heavy. So, can you lift a bucket full of water? No, right? It will be too heavy for you to lift, right? Heavy, heavy. Opposite for heavy, light, right? L-I-G-H-T, light. It's easy to lift a toy, a box, right? It's easy to lift, right? So light, heavy, H-E-A-V-Y, heavy, light. Opposite for heavy, light, right? And then the fourth word, asleep. Asleep. If you're very tired, you fall asleep while doing something, right? If you didn't sleep properly at night, you will sleep asleep while reading, right? That is asleep. So opposite for asleep, awake. Awake, right? Asleep. S-L-E-E-P. Asleep. Awake. Awake. Awake, right? Good. The fifth one, often, often. So often, you often see crows, lizards like that, right? Will you see crocodile often? No, right? You'd have seen only in the parks, right? Zoos and parks, right? So that is rare. Often, rare. I often eat vegetables. I daily eat vegetables. Now you can say I often eat vegetables. That is often. I rarely have noodles. A month. Right? Once in a month. That is rarely you are having noodles. That is rarely. Often, rarely. Often, rarely. Right? So let me recall again. The first one, hard. H-A-R-D, hot. Opposite, soft. S-O-F-T, soft. So if it is one vowel in the word, you should not split that word. Okay? Hot. H-A-R-D, hot, soft. Second word, full. F-U-L-L, full. Opposite for full, empty. Empty, 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 empty. Right? The third word, heavy. Heavy. Opposite for heavy, light. L-I-G-H-T, light. And fourth word, asleep. A-S-L-E-E-P, asleep. In a sleeping stage, asleep. Awake. Opposite for asleep, awake. Or A-W-A-K-E, awake. Right? And fifth one, often. Often. T is a silent letter here. So you should not say often. It's not often. Often. T is silent. Often. 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 Rarely. Often. Rarely. Right? Good. So we finished off opposites also. Yes. Now we move on to the third one. Before that, shall we do a clap? Clap one. Claps two. And claps three. Yes, good. All get energy, got energetic, right? Yes. Third Roman letter. You have to write in a fresh page, right? New page. Okay. Third one, write the rhyming words for. Write the rhyming words for. Okay. The first one, money. Money. I've seen this word in the dictation words, right? Money. The rhyming word for money. Rhyming words for money is honey. Money, honey. M-O-N-E-Y. Money and honey. So we are going to remove this first letter and you are going to add H. So money, you are going to add H and you are going to write honey. So the end of the word sounds the same, right? That is rhyming words. Money, honey. The second one, save. Save. S-A-V-E. E is silent letter here. Save. Save. Not save. Save. So you are going to remove this S and you are going to add C. Cave. Save. Cave. Cave is what? Guhai. You know that, right? A large hollow place. You have seen in the hill. Yes. Cave. Save. Cave. And then the third one. Chair. What's the sound of the first? C-H. Chair. Chair. And you're going to remove these two letters. Only one letter. And you have to write hair. Hair. Chair. Hair. Chair. Hair. Right? And then the fourth word. P-A-I-N-T. Paint. Paint. Right? You're going to remove this P. And you're going to add F, faint, faint, faint. If you didn't eat properly, you faint in the prayer, right? You have to eat properly, then only you'll be very healthy, right? Paint and faint, okay? Yes. And then the last word, talk, talk. Rhyming word for talk is walk, walk. Talk, walk. Yes, good. So we finished off five words in the rhyming pass, right? Let me repeat once again. The first one, money. Opposite rhyming word for that? Money, honey. Money, honey. Second one, save. Save, cave. Save, cave. Third one, chair, hair. Chair, hair. Fourth one, paint, faint. Paint, faint. Fifth one, talk, walk. Talk, walk. Okay, so we have finished three Roman letters. Yes, the dictation words, opposites, and rhyming words, right? Now, yes, it's going to be the activity. Okay. Over to Ranjana ma'am. Ranju ma'am.
Jai Gurudev everyone. Happy morning. So what all are doing? Have your breakfast. Nachi ma'am has told you about the posture, right? How to sit, what to do, what not to do, right? So now we have gone through three Roman letters. Now we will go for a reading comprehension. Okay. So you will just tell me, I will not tell the picture what has drawn there. You have to tell the picture, okay, what it represents. Shall we start? Yes? Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
I want a reply in chat box. Okay. So, Tom is a black what? You have to write. You have to tell me in the chat box. Tom is a black. What's the picture there? Is a dog? Is a cow? Tom is a black cat. Yes, very good. Tom is a black cat. He lives in a... What is that picture? He lives in a... house. Okay. So
Tom is a black cat. He lives in a house. What is his next sentence? Very good. Superbly answering. Super. Next sentence is, he drinks what? Yes, he drinks milk. See, you can see cat is drinking in Tetra Pak milk. Wow. See, he drinks milk and eats what? What does the cat eat? Biscuit? No. But this is the second line, third line. No fish. Cat food. Correct. It's Tom is a black cat. He lives in a house or a cat house. He drinks milk and eat cat food. Okay. He eats cat food. His master gives him dash. What is that? Fish. Very good. His master gives him fish sometimes. Okay. So all love to eat fish. Yes. You all like to eat fish? Yes. Okay. Okay then. Very nice. So after each meal, what he has to do? After each meal, he licks himself to clean his fur. What does cats do, you know, to make them clean? They don't take bath, right? You have seen street dogs, cats, do their bath? No. What they will do, you know, they will lick themselves. Okay, they will lick themselves to make themselves clean. Yes, they lick himself to clean his fur. After each meal, we used to wash our hands, right? We used to take bath to make ourselves clean, right? And hygiene. But animals, they will lick themselves to make themselves clean. Yes. So after each meal, he licks himself to clean his fur. What is fur? The hairs on the skin, right? The hairs on the skin. Yes. Yes. Right. Very good. So Tom is a little what? Tom is a little cat. Yes. Tom is a little cat and his master calls him kitten. Okay. So Tom is a little cat and his master calls him kitten. So what is a kitten? It's a baby cat, right? It's small, cute cat is called kitten, right? Yes, baby cat. So Tom loves to play with this, with a what? What is this? Is it a ball? Woolen ball, right? Tom loves to play with a woolen ball. Yes, very good. He pretends to see a what? Rat. Yes, very nicely answering. He pretends to see a rat and he runs to catch it. And what he used to do? He runs to catch the cat, right? So you know Tom and Jerry, who is the cat and who is the rat? Who is the cat and who is the rat in Tom and Jerry? Tom is what? Tom cat. Tom is a cat and Jerry is a?
Tom is a cat, mom.
Yes, Tom is a cat. Jerry is the rat. Wait, Tom loves to play with the woolen ball. He pretends to see rat and he runs to catch it. How they used to play? Catching, right? He pretends to see a rat and he runs to catch it. He mews when he is hungry. What does he do? He mews. How you meow, meow. The cat used to do, you know. How you ask when you're hungry? Mama, mama, I'm hungry. You say, right? Mama, I'm hungry. I want to eat something. You ask your mama, right? But how does cat do? Meow, meow. So he is asking cat food. He meows when he is hungry. And first when he feels happy. Okay, Tom is a happy and it falls a lot. Okay, so let's read again. Tom is a black cat. He lives in a house. He drinks milk and eats cat food. His master gives him fish sometimes. Okay. After each meal, he licks himself to clean his fur. Tom is a little cat and his master calls him kitten. Tom loves to play with a woolen dog. He pretends to see a rat and he runs to catch it. He mews when he's hungry and first he feels happy. Tom is a happy cat and he furs a lot. So basically Tom is a cute kitten, small cat, with black and color, okay? And he listens to his master, right? And all kids are also very cute and good, right? They listen to the mam also, right? Yes, so let's go for another activity. Now be ready. I'm going to ask you some questions and you have to tell me the answer very fast. Shall we start?
Okay, now I'm audible?
Yes.
My voice is not clear, is it?
Okay, yes. Think fast game. Okay, it's a game, right? Be very attentive. So what I'm saying, just listen. When the game starts, you will have 5 minutes, okay, to least item for each letter of the alphabet. The item has to be something that you eat or something edible. Okay, so I will give you only 5 minutes to think. This alphabet, you can see, right? With this alphabet, you have to tell me the any food name. Anything, what we can eat. Okay, so start telling me A. In A, what food we can have? Yes, apple, very good. Netra Shrey, apple, B. No, you should not mute yourself. Okay, mute yourself. Avocado, very good. Avocado, B for banana, bun, very good. C. Who is that? Chicken, wow. Okay, B for biscuit. C for, not cat. Cat cannot be, it has to be eaten. Eating food, carrots. Very good. Cake, chocolates, wow. D, capsicum. D, yes, I have to get one D1. Donuts, drumsticks, yes. Dal, yes, very good. And what else? Okay, E for egg. Very nice. Egg. Very good. Only egg, huh? All are saying egg. Nothing in E? No more words in E? Yes. Okay, F for fish. Okay, not eagle. We cannot eat eagle, right? We have to eat something that, anything related to what we can eat, right? Okay, F for fish. Okay, fish, only F for fish. Okay, French fries, wow, good, fig, right, very good. Then come G, ginger, very good, you eat ginger also, very good. G for grapes, okay, very good, garlic bread, wow, garlic, yes, very good. G, yes, Prajesh, mute yourself, dear. Cabbage is wrong. Okay, H. Okay, tell me with H. Prajesh, dear, mute yourself. Yes. H, honey. Yes. What else? Honey. H for halwa. Wow. So, what else? Okay. Fine. H. I. No, I want for I. Shahana and Sanjana, I. Yes. Ice cream, yes. Ice cream, only all are saying ice cream. What else? I for ice cube. You used to eat idli. Wow, good. I for idli also. Very nice. Then J for J jackfruit, jelly, jam. Very, wow. I for idiyappam also. Very nice. Okay, J for gems, jam, jackfruit, jelly. Wow. No, blueberry gone with B. Okay, J. Then KK. What about K? No, I want for K. K for kiwi. Very good. What else? All are saying kiwi. Okay. L for L. What about a lemon?
Lemon.
Lollipop. Wow, lemon juice. Wow, and what else? Okay, litchi, right, very good, superb. M, who will tell for M?
M for mango, yes, only mangoes? What else?
Okay, N, muskmelon, yes, very nice, mango, mint. N for nuts, very nice, mushroom also, yes. Nuts, what else? N, I'm not getting, only nuts I'm getting, nuggets, yes. What else in for N? Okay, O for oranges. Yes, orange. N for noodles. Okay, fine. O for olives. Very good. Prajesh, please mute yourself, dear. You're a nice boy, right? Oats. Very good. Yes, very good. Olives. Then, okay, P. Peanut. Very nice. Peanuts. Very good.
Pineapple.
Yes. Very good. Peach. Pear. Right. Very good. Yes. Peas. Pista. Right. Very good. Okay. Q. Yes. All are writing so nicely. Q.
Cucumber.
Cucumber is wrong. C for cucumber. Okay. Q for?
Banana, carrot, pineapple,
butter. Okay, Vidyut, you have to mute yourself, but you are saying wrong because I'm asking for Q. Okay. Okay. Q, grapes, no. Soda, no. Okay, leave for Q. We will search for the word, okay? Then comes R, raspberry, wow. And rasgulla, okay. Next, rusk. Okay, superb. Rasam. And what for S? Let's go for S. S for? S for soup, salt, strawberries. Wow. Sandwich, salads, sambar. Strawberry. Okay, very good. Super. In S, we got lot of things. And T? Tamarind. Wow. T. What else for T? Tomatoes. Yes. What else? Okay, done. U for? What do we have for U? We have urad dal, right?
Me. Biscuit.
No idli biscuit. Rajesh, you are saying wrong, dear. See, I'm asking you something. You're telling something. Wrong, na? Okay. Urikai, what is that? Okay. Okay, dear. Okay. Then for we have upma also, right? Yes. You gone. Then we for vanilla. Yes. We for what else? Vegetables. Vanilla. Okay. Yes. And
vanilla.
What else?
Vanilla.
W for watermelon. Yes, water. Walnut. Wow, good. Waffles. Yes, so you people are very fast in thinking also. Superb children, dear. Okay, then X for... What we have for X? We have something for X?
No?
Okay. Then why? Why for yam? Yes. What else? Yogurt? Yes. Very nice. Yeast? Okay. Right? Yes. So we have at least 3 to 4 things. Wow. Then what about Zed? Yolk? Yes. Yoshana. Very nice. Good. Yolk. Okay. Zed? Yam fry? Okay. You parcel me da. Yam fry you, Disha. Okay. Then last but not the least, Zed. What do you have in Zed? We don't have words, right? We have? Yes, Nachi ma'am, we have anything in Zed?
Ma'am, is that what Zed gold? Even the gold.
Zucchini, yes, superb. Yoshira is superb. Zucchini. Right, very good, super. So, you all played superbly. Very nicely played. Okay. So it's for zoo, but we cannot eat, right? I'm ready to speak the skill. Okay. Then. Okay. Now we'll have a tongue twister. All are ready? Be alert. Sit straight and be very mindful. Okay. We are going to have a tongue twister. I saw a kitten.
Kitten.
I saw a kitten eating chicken in the kitchen.
Eating chicken in the kitchen.
Okay, I saw a kitten eating chicken in the kitchen.
Kitten eating chicken in the kitchen. Kitten eating chicken in the kitchen. I saw a kitten eating chicken in the kitchen. Kitten in the kitchen. I saw a kitten in the kitchen.
Okay, done. Okay, it's time to go.
And now again,
you have this note here, reading over. It's just for your entertainment, okay? I saw a kitten eating kitchen in the... Sorry, I said wrong. I saw a kitten eating chicken in the kitchen. Okay, have a practice. Yes. Okay, I really enjoyed the class. Okay, let's wind up. Thank you very much. Jai Gurudev.